You can make a banana split right on your grill this summer. Just cut a slit down the banana, add melted butter, sugar, and chocolate chips, and wrap it up tightly with foil. Place it right on the grill and let it cook for 7 to 8 minutes. When you open it up, the banana will be all caramelized, and it's perfect with some ice cream, hot fudge, and sprinkles.
So good.